All incoming freshmen at Jackson State will start the year with new iPads. It's part of a scholarship program from the Mississippi East Center. Students must stay in school for 2 straight years. After that, if they continue classes, they can keep the iPad. JSU says it's the largest iPad scholarship program in the country.
It's designed to assist students in advancing their learning and also to help parents and others who are trying to deal with the expense of textbooks.
Freshman students must pay an insurance fee for the iPad and attend classes full-time to be eligible. Let's give you a live picture.